There's a new freshman congressman from Illinois. His name is Joe Walsh. And he says he is not going to accept the federal government's health insurance program for himself, even though his wife has some pre-existing conditions, because he thinks to accept the federal government's health insurance program would be hypocritical. Do you accept the federal government's health insurance program for yourself?
Well, I'm on it now, like other federal employees
are,
so I don't intend to pull off of it, but I give Joe a lot of credit for that. I went to Chicago to help him in the campaign, and I give him a lot of credit for standing on this principle.